Today we're in far west Colorado. Actually, you can see some traffic there on I-70. We're at exit 2, just 2 miles from the Utah border. We're in Rabbit Valley. Yeah, there's parking for horse trailers down there to the left of the restrooms. All right, here's the Rabbit Valley Equestrian Horse Camping Campground.